say he's probably about the same size as what you had before. Hold the tail.
Tail's in zero. Is that 30?
Well, that's me, like, if we're pushing it, bring it back a bit. Yeah, well, he's past 26. Sorry, Colin. So if you want to keep him, you can.
Technically, when it's dead center, you should be putting it opposite.
Yeah, I know, but you don't even notice that little difference there in the videos. Man, how far out to the right are you casting it? I'm getting no hits. No, but they're here, aren't they? Oh, I got a fish. Yep. Oh, good. And it was genuine too because I've been recording the whole time. It's not huge though.
Head's gone.
I don't think mine's as big as yours, Calvin. It won't be as big as yours. It's just here, man. Just lying here. So it's ready. Oh, okay. A little kick. See, it's a pinky. It's not as big. Whoop. Here you go, Calvin. Nah, not legal. Pinky. Look at that. Hello. For the camera. Two. Nice. Off you go. Whoop. There you go. Nice. Whoop. Let him run. Yeah, I'm rolling. I got that one as well without having to start. Oh, another pinky. You got him? That's it. It was 10, wasn't it? Whoa, I saw that. Nice. Ah, I'm missing this action. Oh, lift him up. I've got it. Oh, yeah, but it's probably just a lot of seaweed. And there's... What is that?
Oh, is that mussel?
Hang on. It's just a bit of thing attached to it. Alright, so don't cast too far away, because that's what will happen to you. Nice.
I was reeling in.
Alright. Bit of kick?
If I'm reeling in, it's probably flathead. Oh, no.
Nah. Pinky. Just bring him over. Oh, got him. Yep. Oh, alright. Jeez. Yeah, alright, well, we got a little bit of weight here, so that's nice. Alright, I can't even. Far out. I don't want to lose him. Well, I can see him. Oh. Yeah, net now, please, come.
Bream.
Thank you, Kevin. Wish I had that rolling, like just chilling and then that happening. Because you full of jumped.
But your camera was on.
Nah, I only just turned it on now. After it happened. He's got a bit of a pull, huh? No? Oh. There he is. Colour! Bream. Bring him over. Maybe. Oh yeah. It's good shine. Oh, nice. I'm never filming all of you, I'm always just filming the end too. Yeah, it's bigger. Oh, good size.
You can get a reference to the size scale, because I'm not changing my drag.
Hey, in Victoria, get scanned.
32, Kelvin.
32.
So, video, we're sitting on 31, 32 centimetres.
Okay, am I taking a photo?
Yeah, Kelvin, do you want to hold him? It's your fish, after all. Yeah.
You deal with
it. I'll catch all these little.
It's a pinky.
Straight for the mouth.
Ow. Stubble hook up. Just want to film this with two fish and one. Two fish and one. Oh, it's a whiting. You caught yourself a whiting there.
Bloody hell, it's so small. Ah, fish!
Fish. Whoa. Alright.
Bit more fishy.
Fish. I should film camera for me.
Are you filming, like?
Yeah, I am. Oh, I'm just falling over there, as always.
Why did you put the camera on?
Oh look, fish jumping.
Fish are jumping, yeah.
That must be something scary though.
Your fish?
Yeah. I hope it's a scary fish.
It's a swordfish.
Oh god, what are you? Where is it?
But he's actually, I would say, probably under.
Here it goes. Releasing the barrel.
There, I see him. It's a little one. A little one. Bring him over here. Houdini. Hey. Yeah, catching lots. And we got a bit of a show as well. Yeah, we're seeming to catch those at the moment. This is a bigger one. It's a bit small. You saw him? Sand whiting. I was not recording. Dang it. No fish. Oh shit! Can I have a net? Alright, now, pump and wind. There we go, lift. It's a fish, you can see it. Oh my god. Keep going, pull. You lift. Well, it might be a floaty, for example. Wind down, or a ray or something. It's a decent, I can tell, Kelvin. Good work. That's it. Yeah, it's a big flathead. Holy crap. Let him run.
I know how to fish.
God, that's a big flathead, yeah. I saw that. Look, if he bolted because he saw the surface, let him go. God, that was a big flathead. Oh, man. What a flathead! God! That's by far the biggest flathead we've ever caught. Oh, fish! Stop! Oh my god. Shit. Oh. Alright. God. That's a flathead. Shit.
I'm like, there's nothing on my hook.
Wow, Kelvin. There's nothing on my hook. Oh,
shit.
I wish I had that whole reaction. Alright. God. We've got his insides here, so I'm cutting the line. Just hold the lip like this. I want to support his belly. God. Well, we're on 64. You can turn on his side a little bit. 65? 66?